I'm back working in the bunk room and I have a fun little IKEA hack to build a window seat in this nook. I should probably remove all of the baseboards, but instead I'm just building up the base so that the drawer will clear the top of the baseboards. I am using IKEA MALM nightstands again. I love them in our sofa table and it means I don't have to build the drawers from scratch. As always, I just add one piece at a time to make it look more built in. I'm using plywood along the top and then trim on the sides and the front. I'm painting it Benjamin Moore Simply White, which is the same color that's on the wall, which makes it a little bit easier. I don't have to tape anything off. There's clearly a theme here. I really love shortcuts. Now the space is finally functional. I added some hardware. The bench cushion didn't end up working out all that great, so I need a new one. And then I got a light. It's hardwire, but I'm going to use a battery operated bulb instead. Next, I needed to add hinges to the back portion that lifts up for additional storage. I hate hinges, but I eventually got it to work. And that's where I'm at. So stay tuned to see me finish the rest of the room.